The more fame, the more problems, man. Believe me. But I ain't going nowhere, nigga. They need me. I eat this hating shit for breakfast. Ah, they feed me. To beat me is like climbing mountains. The three peaks, niggas mad cause my bitch bad. We throw ones on strippers. Then we watch them stuff racks and they tip back. I used to sell O's by the zip bag. And we smoke Fontos, not no zigzags. My goons in the field, not the internet. I hate when niggas use the internet to send a threat. Feds watching, so we ain't really into that. That's your life, you gotta live with that. When the hate don't work, they start telling lies. That's real shit, that's why these haters be coming like flies. Get it? Don't let those lines go over your mind. But I'ma keep shitting on them, I hope you don't mind. All that hating and they still ain't paid yet. By the way, I got 100 bands stuffed in these bay sweats. Got bags full of money, still ain't been to the bank yet. I ain't really have time to deposit these Chase checks. I used to chase checks, now that money coming. I'm talking fast, real fast, like that money running. Blue dye on my hands from all that money touching. Blue dye on my pants from all that money rubbing. Damn, I got a lot of bash for that phone shit. Just the ones that think they know but never know shit. Shorty knew I was playing just on some joke shit. Yeah, the Henny played the part, we drunk the whole shit. Man, they gotta understand, this is some real shit. We just be fucking around, regular show shit. I wasn't gonna say nothing, was gonna hold shit. But they made it seem like I was on some whole shit. Never that. I've been humble and I'm still humble. And to the ones that turned on me, man, I still love you. Keys said, bro, fuck them, they gon' still bump you. And all these hoes that wanna fuck you, they gon' still want you. You know haters gon' dick ride, they gon' still suck you. And all these groupie-ass niggas, they gon' still bug you. Just don't let the devil take your good spirits from you. Just pray on it, stay focused, keep your vision tunnel. I love my team, I swear it's like we move in the huddle. I don't let this shit affect me, I move in the bubble. Sheesh. I swear my haters move in the bundle. It's like they all come together like a fucking puzzle. To that thing go click like a seat buckle. But I just smoke and sip the Henny till I'm seeing double. My money long, I can't afford to even be in trouble. Accomplished so much and I ain't trying to see it crumble. Been working so much that I don't even see the hustle. I just been flexing like you see a muscle. Fighting these demons, they don't see the rumble. Hold the ball, they rather see you fumble. You acting low, they rather be above you. You need a drink? Nah, I need a couple. I'm just being honest. I'm being real, I swear I'm being modest. I don't gotta be fly, I'm fly in my pockets. I'd rather invest money and triple my profit. The flyest niggas be broke and is eating their conscience. Cause they pretend and they try to wear all these designers. You call it designer, I call it disguising. My speaking that knowledge, yeah, I had to remind them. Gotta preach them that real, gotta teach them that trill. And this game is no love, either kill or be killed. I get head from your bitch and it's fuck how they feel. I ain't trying to be funny, but I get dough like a deal. Give me all the attention, I need all the attention. About to drop me a take, collect all the commission. My goons ready for war, told them hold their position. They like, ma, you sure I'm ready to blow with the smithing? They don't understand controversy made me hot. So how the fuck you think the haters gonna make me stop? They forgot that Dr. Watkins post made me pop. I love this shit, this the shit that really made me guap. Anyway, I'm done talking to him, back to this money. Some of y'all is a joke and I laugh cause it's funny. But I'ma go and sip this tea, yo, pass me the honey. It's M.A. motherfucker and I'm back on my bully.
I don't understand, bro. Like, how niggas be even have time to hate? Like, there's so much money out here, just get your money, man. Yeah, that's all.
Call the homie Jay, like, let's go get this money, man.
Money, man. Yeah.
Now when I find a 10, I need 100 bands.
Yeah.
So we started working till that cash came.
Yeah.
All of a sudden, all these bitches want my last name.
Yeah.
The way these niggas hate, I hope they get a check for it. Maybe not, but you get checked for it. I hope you pay your bills before you pay attention. How you a hating ass nigga about to get evicted? Your old cornball nigga wearing panties, put some drawers on, nigga. Cheerleader, old pom-poms, nigga. See the barrel on his gun, I call him Long John, nigga. When he shoot, you be long.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Jay Love with Microphone Masters on dubcnn.com. Hey, y'all, I want you to do me a favor. Check out my friends over at Casual Sports Radio Network. That's KSRNAZ.com. Casual Sports Radio Network. That's where you're going to find everything that has to do if you are a football fan, if you're a basketball fan, if you like a little bit of hip hop the way that I do. Check it out. My man Casual E runs that over there. Again, Casual Sports Radio Network, KSRNAZ.com. You can.
Y'all can't stop me. Make a G a day selling stolen drop threes. Ain't nothing funny, run up on you when it's sunny. Gonna torn your tummy off of the money. When I cop the five with the Batman eyes, you can ride. But first, hustle yeah, is two yeah, five. Yeah,
niggas live for it, niggas die for it. End up on the run with 35 warrants. Your boy will get you shot with your gun. Leave you laying there screaming at the top of your lungs. Z-Rod white guys with nice lives, I'm Tycon. Only mess with girls that got five jobs. Them packs you sit around when they laugh. Be them same niggas get you for a pound and a half. Yeah, beef start, better keep the spark. Cause a fool and his money will soon depart.
I'm trying to keep money. Anything I wanna do, I goes and does it. I'ma shine like a pile of golden nuggets. Catch me in GQ, holding rugged. Nasty fella, pick my nose in public. Wipe the snot on my clothes, shocking the hole. Chillin' with Chris, smoking pot in the road. For the love of money, I'ma stay down. Trey bound, NJ bound. Bringing drugs on the Greyhound.
Ayo, Denzi, Benz, Jeep, 10 freaks behind them. I like MPs and rhyming. I like M3s and diamonds. I just empty the nine if you attempting to rob them. Start wildin', getting money from bricks to Long Island. Give me that paper, dog, I gotta have it. White liver pocket, so money is automatic. We don't bought the carrots, and you still looking sort of savage. It's a whole lot of money out there. You wanna grab it?
I'm trying to keep money.
Keep money, money, money.
Creation is free basing, replace them. Won't see DU on VH1. Used to wanna be DJ Run. We lace blunt, spit pressure, at least take some. He played dumb, always and forever heat waving. Put a mask on, now me chasing. This paper need chasing. Roll with teenagers, smoking green acres. Smell that free fragrance, that bomb weed, baby.
Keep your wraps up, you'll be the king. Challenge can't nobody do me a thing. With mad jewelry to bling, sitting chunky. The dip is honey, pushing excursions in Suburbans, getting money. These fake players and player X, they give me major vex. I wave a tech, have them coming out they Avarex. So your willy pass getting recalled. I'ma teach all y'all how to speedball.
I'm trying to keep money.
Thank you all again for taking a little bit of your time to listen to Star Saxon and myself. On behalf of Star Saxon, I'm Jay Love. This has been Microphone Masters Radio Show on DubCNN.com. You can.
Well, as somebody who's covered a lot of trials, and I know Judge Starr has probably been a lot more than I have, when you listen to direct examination and the prosecutor for the is talking to the plaintiff, and the plaintiff is getting a chance to tell his story, it usually is pretty devastating. And then when you get cross-examination by the defense attorney, sometimes it turns out not to be quite as effective. So you have to be somewhat cautious in reacting to what we've heard so far. We haven't heard what Devin Nunes or his lawyer, Stephen Castor, is going to ask. Having said that, I think that William Taylor was a very impressive witness and was very damaging to the president. First of all, as you pointed out, he took very copious notes at almost every conversation. When he put quotes in his opening statement, he said those were direct quotes from what was said. It also doesn't hurt that he has a voice like Edward R. Murrow. So he's a pretty impressive presence up there. And I think very non-political. He went out of his way to talk about what he knew, what he was specifically testament to. The only thing he talked about was a strong feeling that it was in the U.S. national security interests to support Ukraine in the fight against Russia. but he certainly wasn't taking any partisan position. I thought the two most important parts of his testimony were his recounting, and this is new news, July 26. He says he has found out since he testified before the committee in closed doors that Gordon Sondland, who was really kind of the point person between President Trump and the Ukrainians, much more so than Taylor was, who never actually talked to the president, was on the phone in a restaurant in Ukraine with the president on July 26, the day after the Trump-Zelensky phone call, and that he could overhear, the staff member for Taylor could overhear the president saying, what about the investigations? So clearly the investigations, and by that Taylor thought the investigations into the Democrats in 2016, also the investigation into Biden, that was very much on the president's mind. And then the aide asked Sondland what the president thought about Ukraine, and this is a quote from the Taylor statement. Ambassador Sondland responded that President Trump cares more about the investigations of Biden, which Giuliani was pressing for. He was asked, queried about it more than, and Taylor said Ukraine. One other exchange, Daniel Goldman asked him, have you ever seen, and remember, this is a guy who has spent 40 years, almost 40 years, in the Foreign Service, have you ever seen foreign aid conditioned on the political interest of the president? And Taylor said very firmly, no, I have not.
Yeah. Can you hear me? Hello. This goes out to you. Do you know who you are? Do you know? Come on.
Be dumb, get made strong, it'll be no prenup. Ever since Big Dot, My life changed. Out the blue, I'm your boo. Yo, that's quite strange. I get nice things. Way out they price range. And half these girls didn't even know my right name. See a fly rolly, mink made a coyote. Love a ghetto chick, cause I know she died for me. You got me confused, see Cam the freak. Mates never the player, bring sand to the beach. I'm something that the average girl hand.